Hey guys, if you want to learn to recreate this makeup, and I'm probably guessing you do because you're here, it's fun. Have a laugh at me pulling faces like I always do, like this, you know. Please stay tuned and I'll see you at the end of the video, and always have fun. See you soon. Okay, so I'm going to start, well, I've already got my moisturiser on. I'm going to start off with a concealer eye base up to the brow bone, you know. So now I'm going to start off and use a brown shade just here, okay, and I'm going to just take that on a fluffy type blending brush like this, okay, and I'm going to apply that in the crease. And then I'm going to take just a cheap type of brown. This one's got a bit of shimmer in it. Not that you can see. And I'm going to apply that to the eyelid just to go underneath the glitter. And I will do glitter before I do the foundation, okay, because then it won't get stuck to my foundation and stuff like that. Like that, okay? Not that you can see any difference. And then I'm going to go on to the black. The black is, you know, crucial because it is, again, a dark, dark look. I'm going to take the same one, that fluffy brush. This is my MUA one by, and it's in Smoke. With the glitter, what I'm going to do is I'm going to stick it down with eyelash glue, and that's just going to go on the eyelid, tiny bit onto the crease, okay? Mocha kind of colour glitter, if you can see that. You can't see it because I've just taken it down. Okay, and I'm just going to apply it on top of that and push it in, okay? A line. Let me move this down a bit. Mm-hmm. Place that line there. And bring it in. See? Wing liner again. Maxwell/Extreme Black mascara. My gel eyeliner pencil. This is the one by Avon, my favourite, I love it. Again. So apply that to your waterline and then, yeah, I'm gonna speed this up, so. Why not? We're gonna go into contour territory, okay? Oh, angled brush. I need a mat on really, don't I? Should I go mat? Should I? Oh, breathe out, breathe. So I'm gonna go a dark shadow, because I don't have a contour, so I'm just gonna use a dark shadow by NYX. We all know I am not very good at this, okay? But hey, we start somewhere, we end somewhere, don't we? And I'm just gonna lightly outline where my nose is. Now I'm going to go in with some highlighter because, well, apparently that's the normal thing to do. So I'm just going to do it. And I'm going to apply it to the tops of my cheeks, a little bit on my nose. I'm not going to do forehead. I'm not going for the sweaty look this week. I'm just going for highlighted. And I can put this lid back on. Just the tops of the cheekbones. Just to help them pop. A bit on the nose, I forgot. I'm just going to use a nice little simple brush. See, I don't feel like these are really heavy drag eyes, do you? And if you do that. So just going to line the lips as I normally do. I'm just going to refocus these lights and then shade it in, fill it in. I might put red lipstick and then apply a black shadow. I might do that way, you know, who knows. I love it. Oh my god, I love those lips. Those lips are on point, girl. So there's me with the wig. I hope you like it. I think it looks good. It's me. You know, not everyone can change their hair, so I just thought I'd stick with the purple and the blonde wig, just because, why not? And until the next video, enjoy yourselves and have fun with makeup, be creative, push yourself outside your comfort zones, and I will be back with some more subtle looks in the near future, but this is just me being a bit more me at the moment, okay? Just trying to get back to what I love and what I am. So yeah, until next video, enjoy yourselves and remember to always be creative. See you soon. Bye.